The last image of the Stations of the Cross is called Jesus is Arisen. And that is, of course, the most important one of the series of seven as we have gone through. I got my inspiration out of Matthew 28, the verses 1 till 7. After the Sabbath, at dawn on the first day of the week, Mary Magdalene and the other Mary went to look at the tomb. There was a violent earthquake, for an angel of the Lord came down from heaven and, going to the tomb, rolled back the stone and sat on it. His appearance was like lightning, and his clothes were white as snow. The guards were so afraid of him that they shook and became like dead men. The angel said to the women, "Do not be afraid, for I know that you are looking for Jesus who was crucified. He is not here. He has risen, just as he said. Come and see the place where he lay. Then go quickly and tell his disciples. He has risen from the dead and is going ahead of you into Galilee. There you will see him. Now I have told you." In comparison to the palette I have used in the other paintings, you can see this one is really luminescent. You can see that the clothes, what we see here and what we see there, look like silver. It looks like lightning when we look at the face of Jesus. I would assume that the appearance of Jesus was actually quite similar to the angel who talked to the women. We can really see that Jesus is here victorious. He has held his head high. In the previous stations, we saw that his head was on the bottom part of the picture. The chains have broken. Jesus has been set free, like we all do when we believe in him. So we see here this wonderful, nearly surrealistic event, which is not surrealistic because it is real. He is risen. He is risen indeed.